Have a look at these two flames. The left one is ignited in Earth's gravity, whereas the right one is in microgravity or space. Even though there is a presence of gravity, the flame is shooting upwards. What may be the reason? Let's find out. Imagine a wooden log whose density is much smaller than that of water, is held inside water. What would happen? It will try to come to the top. Same is the case with the flame. When you start a fire, fuel combines with oxygen to release heat, light, carbon dioxide, and water vapor. The heat energy released in this process heats up the air around the flame, which in turn reduces its density. As this hot gas is lighter, it will tend to go up, and denser or heavier cold surrounding air will come down to replace it, accelerating the hot air upwards, which in turn causes the flame to shoot up. Basically, the buoyancy shoots the flame up. It is this hot air rushing upwards that also causes the fire to flicker. However, in microgravity environment, there is no reason for the heavier air to fall down and rush into the place of the lighter air. So the flame just remains a spherical blob as you would imagine. So there you have it. A combination of gravity and gravity-induced buoyancy causes the hot air to rise up, causing the flames to point upwards here on Earth.